Relic 2 to Relic 1. I'm forming up on your wing now. And here comes the valley. Let's keep an eye out for that E2. I see the E2 ahead. Looks like he's about 4 kilometers out. If I was a bed man, I'd say his altitude's probably about 3,000 meters. Good work, Relic 1. Get into the canyon again, where the river widens. Fire that signal flare for the ground troops.
Relic 1, we see it. Everyone, that's our cue. Move, move, move!
I see the ground forces starting to take to the road and head south. Relic 1, if you could slow down again, I'll form up on your left wing for the flight home.
This is forward near command. Stand by for new tasking. We are receiving a distress call from our roadblocks in the town of Alagir. Turn to a heading of 280 or 34 kilometers. Our forces there are reporting that two piston aircraft are attacking them.
Relic 1, this is Relic 2. That's my old hometown. I know the way. Follow me. Turning now. one of them. They're about 5 kilometers ahead of us. That's one down. Let's take the last one out.
The enemy is fleeing from its attack on Alligator. Great work, Relic Flight. You are cleared for RTB to Nelchik. Both enemy aircraft are down. Good work, Relic Flight. You're cleared for RTB to Nelchik.